Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. This video, we will look at how to reset Windows 10 operating system. We will also link an article in the description down below that will go further into depth into the subject. To reset Windows 10, go to Settings. Go to Update and Security. In the left pane, select Recovery. In the right pane, select on Reset this PC, click on Get Started. Be sure to follow the prompts carefully. If you want to remove everything and select Fresh, select the Remove Everything option. Once the computer is ready, it will tell you which apps will be removed, and you can cancel this reset by hitting Cancel. To proceed, click Next. When you reset your PC, all apps, drivers, and programs that did not come with the PC will be removed and the settings restored to the defaults. You may still have personal files depending on the choice you made. If you picked the Keep My Files, though Windows claims not to erase personal data, I highly recommend that you back this up to an external drive or to the cloud before proceeding. Did this help you reset your PC? Let us know in the comments down below. For more articles on maximizing your Windows 10 experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital life a little bit easier. Thanks and have a great day.